but he is a big dog. All set for the start now. They're getting ready. Stand by. They're off. Obnoxious got away a couple of lengths behind the field and going very fast early was Crazy Again. Crazy Again went to the front from Lockerill running second. Starting the rail up strongly now is Chevytron as they leave the back. They're followed further astern in the field by Kind Girl. And at the head of the others came Slight Glance, Obnoxious out of it. In the straight, this is too good, Crazy Again. Easily wins. Second was Chevytron. Third, maybe Lockerill, Windy Girl in that bunch of dogs. Just ahead of it was, at the head of the others, Kind Girl. Well back in the race then was out of the race, Obnoxious with Cosmic Wonder. 22.95, your numbers are 6.874. 6.874. Easy win to Crazy Again, went straight to the front. Second was 8, Chevytron. Third, 7, Lockerill. And the fourth was 4, Kind Girl. After the running of race 7. Now the split's about to come up. It was 3.25 by 1.25. So Crazy Again's going like a rocket. By Dynatron from Just Crazy. A Brindle Bitch, November 15. Raced by Renata Marischek and trained by Des Hockley. Run home was 14.